Boys, let's get this party started now. Guys, welcome to the stream. Hopefully you have made it and I've been kicked from the server. Okay, that was a little bit weird. Can you get a hashtag fail in the chat? Hopefully not this time. We are trying to play some Nuketown on MW2. What mod do we have? We have every single gun, almost every single gun from most of the Call of Duties right now in MW2. As you guys can see, oh, okay, they just want to kick me, but what you guys saw right there was the Tommy gun. Let me try and join Terminal since they're not letting me play Nuketown. Why? We're trying to join Terminal MW2. We're going to be using guns from Black Ops 2, Black Ops 1, COD Ghost, COD 4, guns from freaking Advanced Warfare, and also Titanfall. And I keep getting kicked for some reason. Alright, I'm going to try and join. I'm just trying to join any random server. Hopefully I don't get kicked. Not sure why this is happening. But can we get a hashtag refresh in the chat for anyone who's joining? Also, there's a giveaway going on. If you guys would like to actually win, there's three copies of, not three copies, sorry. I've got three codes for an Advanced Warfare DLC. Yeah, DLC Season Pass. All you guys need to do is retweet the tweet down below in the description. Thank you for watching as well. Sorry about me being kicked earlier. Not really too sure what that's about. Not really too sure. Happened during, oh. This seems to be some sort of core, hardcore server at the same time. So we got the radar, but the damage is low, which is, I kind of like it. So it doesn't take too many bullets to kill people. Like this dude just got wrecked. But who'd have thought I was ever going to use the Tommy gun, the Thompson, in MW2? Like this mod, isn't this just the craziest? And guys, subscribe if you are new, because next time you will be informed on when I do stream. Not sure if you guys want to see more of this, but if you do, smack this video with a big like-a-rooney. And check out the giveaway down below in the description, and I'm going to be picking the winners a day after this live stream or video goes up. So yeah, let's see, what is the next map going to be? I have no idea. Hopefully I can get some kill streaks going. Oh, Kill House. This is a map from COD 4. Not even sure if it was ever available in MW2, but there's going to be a lot of wall banging and a lot of sketchy deaths in this map. I'm also going to be delivering the freaking Ted sauce. All right, let's use a Tommy gun. We got the Ripper from Ghost, but we're not going to be using that just now. Oh God. Oh, I kind of got stuck to a ledge there. Need to make sure I don't die. Yo, they're coming. Are they going to spawn behind me, in front of me? I have no idea where they're spawning. 4 for UAV. Yo. No, don't kick me for camping. No, don't kill me. Okay, I was camping. This is an anti-noob server, I think. I'm not sure, but they've got some sort of anti-camping thing. Which is I actually kind of like it, because then people can't stay in the same spot for too long. But on this map, it's that rule is a little bit weird, because this map is so small. How many people in? Yeah, this is definitely a lot more players than there should be on this map. Oh, sugar. Looks like we can run around and play this map at the same time, but definitely need that sleight of hand. I'm waiting for the pick 10 system to come to this game. Like, it's weird that I'm saying that, because that's from Black Ops 2 and, like, Advanced Warfare and shit. But modders can really do anything now, and this mod itself is just absolutely sick. Sup, mate? And by the way, if you're wondering why I'm killing people so fast, it's on low health. Oh, so it's hardcore, but it's core at the same time, meaning that we can, you know, have the radar, HUD and stuff without being fully limited. I'm gonna stay here just for a second, not so that I'm camping. Oh no. Yo. Oh dude, like, this map is tiny. Watch this guys, let me show you a madness. Oh, okay, that didn't really do anything. Bam! Throw one of these out there. And how did I get killed? Let's just look at this kill cam back again. Dude just saw shooting on the minimap and he was like, I'm just gonna unleash the savage. Guys, once again, the giveaway Links in the description, the top link. Go ahead and retweet. And you don't really need to drop a like on the video, but I'd appreciate it if you did. Yes, I get it. UAV recon standing by, mate. Yo, this Tommy gun is mad nurse. Guys, leave a comment with your favorite gun in Call of Duty, and I might use it as my next weapon of choice. We've got a bunch of guns. We got the... I might use the MP40 next. Are you guys feeling the MP40? This map is freaking hard to run around in, especially when the health is so low. I think I didn't see you, mate. Watch this. Kobe! That's definitely going to get a kill. I hope it does at least. Who's planting claymores on this map? See you, mate. Oh, wow. Dude is standing in the smoke. Watch this kill, guys. Kobe! Oh, I called that one, lads. Boys! Watch this. But... What? Mate, that's... Yeah, the game's getting a little bit silly. Right there. It's all about them flashes. Double flash, nade. Oh, wow. Okay. Yep. Okay. I'm going to quickly choose the Ripper because this gun has, I think, a little bit more bullets than the Thompson does. Oh, boys. Boys! It's a madness. It's straight madness. Yo, I need to get the hell out of here. Oh, Harriers. Let's call them shits in down here. Oh, no, I need to get... Oh, no! God damn it. Got killed by a... Semtex, why isn't my Harriers getting kills? I swear the bombs are like a... Okay, they flip spawns. I get it. Straight savage, boys. I'm not camping. Stop telling me not to camp when I'm not camping, yo. Dudes are trying to kill young Ted automatically without actually having to shoot me. Your boy young Ted with the shotgun, boys. Oh, Pavlo. Man's got that. Of course I died because I ran out of bullets. I'm about to take over this map right now. Oh, I see there's people here. What are you doing, mate? And you, son. You aren't champ. You aren't champ. Ah, come on. Hopefully my Pavlo can just go ham. Hams! Call of Duty PC is so sick. Anyone wondering, I'm playing on PC right now in case you think I'm playing console. That's why my field of view is extended. And I want to thank you guys for all the support on my previous MW2 stream, which is a couple days ago. This is my first time streaming MW2, and the support on it was massive. It was crazy. Hopefully you guys can hear me clearly. Let me know if I need to... Maybe you want music, or you want me to just turn up my volume or something. What? How did I not kill him? Just getting silly. Dudes are just getting silly. Killed through a wall. Come on. Yo! Straight shotgun time now. Oh! You know what? I'm not surprised. This map right here on COD 4, when you play on the PC, is just... It actually is a kill house. It's not called kill house for no reason, lads. Triple. Give me that triple. Oh, is that fake care package? Oh. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. I need to run in there, but I'm scared, yo. Aim! Watch this. Oh, there's someone behind me. Pavlo again. Thank you. I don't think these bombs are going to be able to kill anyone right here, though. Double stun. You guys already know. Just spam the freaking map with everything you have. We're leveling up as well, boys. Oh, okay. Random. I guess I've got a taste of my own medicine. Someone says use the Peacekeeper. We can definitely use the Peacekeeper. Guys, quick question. What? How did we lose? Yeah, of course the guy who's second place on my team only has 28 kills and 31 deaths. Come on now. Let's not be silly. Oh. Yo, looks like we got a fan in the chat. What's up, Chase? It's awesome playing with you guys. This is on the Reps IW4 client dedicated servers. Alright, guys, I was going to ask you a question. What is your favourite MW2 map? We're not talking about COD 4, we're not talking about, don't tell me no Advanced Warfare map. What is your favourite map in Call of Duty MW2? Let me know down below in the comment section. And, yeah, let's get this.
She's started in here. Let's get started in here.
What should we start with? Should we go with the MP5 SD? Alright, I think after this game, I'm gonna back out. This is called the fun server, fair play, times 4 XP, I think. But after this game, I'm gonna change some classes up and maybe go with a gun like, I don't know, Peacekeeper. May even go with some ARs because we have the AN-94 M8, which is freaking sick. Okay, of course he's using a freaking, what was he using? What was he using? He was using a, how can I forget the name of the gun? ACR with a holographic. Son of a. Why do I have smokes? Headshot, baby! Alright, lads. Come on, where are they? I don't want to get screwed for camping either. Yes, boys! Someone definitely down there. Oh, it's him again! Oh my god, I'm so bad. Why did I call that there when I knew I could hear enemies? I've actually got my sound tool settings on right now so I can hear like dudes walking around the map and shit. Alright, lads. This is gonna be raunchy. Can we get hashtag raunchy in the chat? Because I'm trying to get these streaks rolling again. Last match, I think I did pretty well. And this is the pistol from Titanfall that they actually added. Pretty sick. Dudes added guns from Titanfall. That's crazy. I think everyone bought Titanfall, played it for a week, and then just gave up on the game. It's actually a really fun game to go back to once every 6 months and play. But yeah, there was like, I would probably get like 100 kills in a Titanfall game, only to realize that 80 of them would be bots, or the AI that they implemented, which was such, like, I didn't like that idea. But guess what? Black Ops 3 beta in 6 days. You guys can expect videos, live streams, and everything. I'm going to be streaming it on the PS4 for the first couple days it comes out. And the beta is going to end on the PS4, I'm pretty sure. And then it's going to come out on the PC and the Xbox One. So instead of playing on the Xbox One, I think I'm going to play on the PC because, as you guys can see, I like Call of Duty on the PC. I really do. Boys! Wahoo! People are getting raunchy. Everyone's asking me to stream Bully. Guys, I've streamed Bully like three times in the past 4 days. I think I'm going to take a 1 day break from it and stream it tomorrow. But I want to stream a bunch of games on my YouTube channel. That's something that I haven't done in a while. And recently I've been introducing it. And I'm glad to see that all the active subscribers are supporting me in that. Of course the rest can stop by for GTA, and I'm not stopping uploading GTA. Like, I streamed GTA yesterday, uploaded an actual informational GTA video today, which people keep bugging me for. So I put out a really good video where I explained a bunch of things. And yeah, it was kind of related to this stream in a way, because this is actually a dedicated server, like external client, which isn't run by Activision, and basically GTA had its own, but apparently the users using it, which I actually used it, I hope I'm not banned, but people were getting banned for using it, which is kind of messed up. But I can see where Rockstar Games are coming from, because of course the server itself did kind of violate their terms of use. I need to make sure I don't get hit by the chopper gunner. I'm gonna stay in here because that chopper gunner needs to get taken down. Yo. Pulling my UAV. Figure out where the hell these freaking goons are coming from. Oh no. Oh no, yo. Yo, is that chopper gunner gone yet? I'm just chilling around this area because I had the chopper gunner. Yo, dude's telling me not to camp. I've been running around. This actually comes with a built-in silencer, which is pretty sick. He's using the SMR. You know your boy Ted likes to stay stealthy. I don't think I'm gonna jump up here because I'm gonna die. I'm just straight up die if I go there. And hopefully the spawns haven't flipped also. That would be... that would suck. Oh my god, there's someone behind me. He's here, he's here. No! We got killed from behind. I want to really get some streaks rolling though. My neck is kind of tense. Oh my god. Ugh. Woo! But, oh my god, no. See ya, mate. See ya, mate. Need to find out where they're coming from. No, it was stupid for me to reload round there. And what? Kill from behind again? Again? Really? Oh my god. Not again. They're all in here and shit. Just feel them. I can feel them. I can smell them. Like sniveling little rats. They're breeding like freaking rabbits in here. Ah, of course I was killed. How did I miss two bullets? Okay, it's about to get raunchy. I'm just gonna smoke this off. Oh, maybe I should have smoked off this area. Oh, I thought I killed someone with my gun right there. It was with the nade. Guys, let me know in the comment section right now what console, if you play Call of Duty, what console do you play it on? Try using your minimap. I'm using my minimap, but I'm trying to rush at the same time. And when I say rush, I mean legit just rush as fast as I can. Because it's like an upgraded speed boost on this server. I don't think I'm using lightweight, which is good. We're going to go back to the Tommy gun and see what happens. And after this game, I'm actually going to change servers and change up a bunch of classes so you guys can see what guns are available if you didn't tune into the first stream, which was actually an hour and a half long. It was pretty fun. What the? No. Lag? Lag. Yeah, lag. Wait. Lag. Lag. I think I'm going to back out of this one. I'm going to back out of this server. I'm going to create some classes. Guys, let me know in the comment section. Which guns should I go with? We've got some amazing guns here. Let's change the... you know what? Maybe we should do some sniping. Let's go to the sniper rifles. What? Holy crap. I don't know there's this much. M4. M40A3 or M40A3, whatever you want to call it. From COD 4. R700 from COD 4. Dragunov. I'm pretty sure this one's from COD 4. MK14. This isn't even a sniper, but yeah, it's from MW3. L96. I think we're going to choose this one from Black Ops 1. DSR 50, you guys know Black Ops 2. Ballista, you already know. From, what is this from? Black Ops 2, how can I forget? Mosin Nagant from, pretty sure it's in COD 2, as well as World at War. MSR in your faces from MW3, SVU from Black Ops 2, XBR from Black Ops 2, AS50 from MW3, which is an awesome sniper, and L1188. I think we're going to go with the L96 because it's just an awesome, awesome sniper. Secondary weapon. Should we go with a... Let's go with a gold Desi. Nah, let's go with an M1911. And let's go with Kimbos, boys. Equipment needs to be TAC, definitely. Alright, let's see if we can get into a... I wanted to play Terminal, but I guess it's not letting me. They have this here. They have Rust Sniper. Should we jump into a Sniper Lobby? We'll see what happens. You just joined. What is the giveaway? Dude, the giveaway is in the description down below. This is a Sniper Lobby, right? I see that. It's a madness. And it's about to go down. Quickscope. Quickscope. Can I even quickscope? Do I know how to quickscope? Have I forgot how to quickscope? I have no idea as of now. Oh. Oh, we're playing games with this guy. And I just got wrecked. I should have killed him while I had a chance. Looks like my tactical insertion has been swapped out. Come on, Grizz! Guys, the new Grizz has been born right now on this very stream. I'm hard scoping. I'm pretty sure it's a sniper server, so I'm pretty sure you can hard scope. They have some quick scope servers that automatically zooms you out, so I guess I'm just gonna drag scope. And no scope, boys. Oh, someone says hide. I'm not gonna hide, dude. I'm running around trying to have some fun here. Sorry, mate. See ya. Yo, what's up? We've actually got some fans in the game. Yo, it's awesome seeing you guys actually have this client. Oh-ho! Boys! Watch this. Bam! That's gonna get a kill. No, it's not. I'm getting too excited now. Where the hell is the enemy team? If I got a collat there, I would have screamed my pants off. Some L96 madness on Rust, and we died. We were on like a 10 kill streak right there. Dudes are trying to hit trick shots. Dudes are trying to hit them sweet bills. Uncle Billy lost his willy on the motorway. Guys, where did Uncle Billy lose his willy? Someone leave a comment. I don't know what I'm doing. It's hard on the PC. Trick shotting is hard on the PC. Although the sensitivity can get pretty high, it's still hard. Yo, what's up, next gamer from Twitter? Yo, come on, man. What am I doing? I need to get my head back into the game so because I was connecting my shots earlier. Oh, that could have been a collat. What am I doing? I just need to take my time, I guess. Go around here. Get this pick. Pick up the blister. Oh, my days, yo. How did I miss? The fact that it's also got the sounds of the guns is awesome. Because some of these guns just sound amazing. The ballista sounds sick. The L96 sounds so strong. Knives don't work. Knives do not work. Man, I need to get back onto a little streak. Yes, yes, yes! Oh my god, he's aimbotting. Guys, I'm not using aimbot. I'm just sweating. Oh, how did I miss that hard scope? Uncle Billy, I almost shot your willy, but you freaking dodged it. Oh my god, the sun! The sun on Rust, I never knew you could hit my eyes so bright. Oh my god. Yo, that was just... Oh, how did I miss so many times? Dudes are trying to trick shot. How did I miss? Okay, lads, if we can. Whoop! Come on! Lag is lit. I need to pull out a DSR right about now, or steal someone since I don't have my own DSR class. Oh no, I'm missing. This is... Yo, that kid's lagging! Oh my god, I'm bad. You know what? It's time! Ooh! How am I missing? See ya, mate. See ya, mate. Yo, I'm gonna go for them no scope plus 700s plus 600s. No, I don't wanna get trapped here. Yo, the sun up there is so bright. I don't remember it being this bright. Yo, 28 and 11, not too bad, but it should be a lot better. You guys know me, face Ted up in this. What? Oh, I thought I got trick shotted. Thought a dude hit a crazy clip on me. I'm shit. I'm shit. Okay, maybe I'm not. Okay, maybe I am. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Bunch of guys here, yo. I want the throwing knife. That's a guaranteed kill. Where the hell am I getting shot from right now? It's a 9v7. Yo. Can you guys hear me? Alright, someone's just trolling. I'm looking at the chat and I got killed. What's up? I see you guys in the chat. Just trying to concentrate on this little quickscope game that we have going. Boys. Oh my god, oh my god. Bam. Okay, that hit off the freaking... Not sure what I'm doing. Oh my god, let me take the M40. Yes, please. The M40 A3 is like one of the best snipers ever. See you, mate. Oh, come on. I think this sniper's actually a little bit harder to quickscope with. Since it's a Black Ops 1 sniper. Maybe I should have chose the DSR. Or the ballista. Dude almost got me from behind. Ah, I didn't play too bad. Guys were sniping. Maybe I should put on another class. And, your granddad. Can we get a... Your freaking granddad in the chat. Do Nuketown. I think... Should we do Nuketown, guys? Hopefully, if it lets me join the Nuketown server, I can try... / disconnect. Alright, we're gonna try and join Nuketown. Was it full before? What was the problem? I can't remember. Alright, boys. And I think it just crashed my game. Okay, that's awesome. We joined Nuketown and the game crashes somehow. Not sure how, but it did. Oh no. I got some sort of weird error. Can we get hashtag fail in the chat? Okay, I'm going to try and start up the game again. Let me quickly refresh. Thank you everyone who left a like on the video. It is greatly appreciated. And also be sure to watch in 1080p for the best quality. We're going to try and join a game of Nuketown right now. Hoping the game works perfectly. Guys, what kind of guns should I put on? What kind of guns should I put on? Because I want to create some new classes here. We'll get rid of the MTAR, Advanced Armory Assault Rifles. Should we go with the STG-44? A lot of people were saying that in my last stream. Secondary, let's go with a shotgun. What? Let's go with the Striker. Let's go with the normal Armory Striker. Let's grab a Claymore and just play like a freaking skid. Scavenger, of course. Stopping power. Steady aim, how much more sweaty can we get? Let's see what you guys are saying in the chat. What kind of guns should we go for? Let me change this MP5 class right here. Submachine guns. We can use a Scorpion. MSMC. MP40, MP7. Yo, should we go with MP7? That's a madness. An actual madness in itself. Ah, we're low leveled, so we don't have half this stuff unlocked. A thumper. Oh my gosh, we're not going to use that. I'm sorry. I just... No, we are not going to use a thumper, guys. Nope. No chance in hell. Let's use sleight of hand because we can pick up a gun. Yeah, let's just go with this. And I really want to rush around. Let's create another custom class. I don't want to get rid of the Ripper. Let's get rid of the Tommy gun here. Although the Tommy gun was awesome to play with. Advanced Armory. Let's see what people are saying. Someone said Scar. Dude, the Scar's already in MW2. I want to get guns from other cards in here. So, Peacekeeper. Should we go to Scorpion? No, let's go with an Assault Rifle. Actually, you know what? Let's go with the Hammer. That was the big-ass LMG from Black Ops 2. What shotgun shall we pick? Let's go with a Winchester. Yeah. And we are ready to start. I'm gonna try and, you know what, I'm not gonna join Nuketown. I'm gonna, if there is any other Nuketown servers that maybe I can join, then fine, but as far as I'm concerned, it doesn't let me join this one. What kind of map should we play on? No kiss kit. What the hell is no KS? Hopefully this has all guns enabled, so we can use that, and yeah, we'll have to see how it goes. Oh yes, that's what I'm talking about. No chaos maybe means no kill streaks. I don't really mind. I prefer to display these guns and show them off though. Okay, it sounds like the RPD from MW2. But it looks and works exactly like the Hammer. Where the hell am I getting shot from? Okay, sneaky beaky like with the foul behind me and shit. Everyone's like, MSMC, you son of a... Guys, boys, listen up. Everyone's like, play effing Bully. I'm taking a one-day break from Bully. Let me have my one-day break. You guys may not know this, but I don't only play GTA or only games made by Rockstar Games. Although their games are freaking awesome. I also like playing other video games like Call of Duty. Counter-Strike is awesome as well. Counter-Strike is like the new Call of Duty for me almost. Apart from the fact that Black Ops 3 is coming out, which is going to be hype, boys. And let's go, baby. We just got flashbanged. The ultimate flashbang, aka the EMP. Even the friendly EMPs get you, man. It's so bad. Someone's above me right now. I just got killed by my own. I knew there was someone camping up there, and the dude's got my gun. Can't believe I killed myself with my own nade there. Come on, is that a smoke? Yes, it is. That should clear the way for me to maybe dip. I'm gonna jump up here, cuz. Yeah! Don't even need to freaking stop shooting, we just keep going. Oh my god. Oh, maybe no kills. KS doesn't mean no kill streaks because dudes have the freaking AIDS itself. EMP. The daddy of AIDS. Run! Oh my god, what are you doing, mate? What was that guy doing? Harriers. Place him there. Come on. Did you kill that guy? XBR50 with FMJ. Ah, the enemy team is like all around me. No, I have a feeling I'm about to get killed, yo. Woo! We got a pave load and that's all that matters. Of course he had a claymore, but I got shot in the back anyways. Okay, when airspace is clear, that better be soon. Guys already know I got these kill streaks with any gun. Doesn't matter if it's an LMG. Actually, you know what? It's kind of easier with an LMG because it saves me time from reloading. But the zoom in time, the ADS time is a little slower. Ah, dude, if I killed him, it would have been open house. I would have literally just started taking on their whole team. One by one, two by two, hurrah. Noah's Ark shit going on right about now. Butchering these dudes like animals. Let's not get silly. Dudes are getting silly, aren't they? Whoopee! Where are you? Where are you? Someone is in here. Oh, I saw him run past me, but I was like, someone really that close? Would he knife me? Must be a teammate. Throw that there, so hopefully they don't run past. Okay, sentry gun, just rub up all my kills. Oh, I don't think this is a low HP server. I've been playing on a low HP server for like the past half an hour, and it's a little bit weird. I'll get the hang of it in a second. What? Oh, we threw it on top of the counter. My teammate got in the way while I was trying to run away anyways. Watch this. Boom. And watch this kill. Yo, that nade was juicy. Mini Uzi. This is a bad boy gun. This is a madness. You know what? I'm gonna grab this. Take this. And here. And like spray. Okay, they're all dead. There's no one here. Where the hell are they spawning? Spawning behind me. It's likely down there. We're gonna jump up here. Oh lord. That guy almost picked me off. Oh no, 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 no! He must have sprayed me down with the Barrett. Oh god, what the hell did he just do? He just got a triple kill with the Titanfall freaking fully auto pistol. You take that. Oh no, someone's trying to play games with me. Why are these guys trying to play games all the time? Look how nice the smokes are on this game. It literally just smoked off the whole area. God damn it. Someone's like, do it! Can we get a just do it in the chat, please, ladies and gentlemen? Shia LaBeouf, aka Lewis Stevens from Even Stevens. You guys already know who he is. Okay, Sponge. Dude's just eating up all my bullets like there's no tomorrow. Mr. Sponge. Yo, this gun is deadly. You guys feeling this gun? Okay, maybe not. Maybe I should use the guns from other cards. Because they're a lot more luckier for me. Look at my team playing so bad. I'm going to try and drop the 100 bomb by the end of the game. Take a vector. I'll take a vector. See you, mate. Hopefully that lands on top of the freaking thing. Ah! You son of a... And he cooked the grenade. If he never cooked it, I would have lobbed it back onto his little peanut head. Yo, I've probably already told you guys this, but I was playing Black Ops on the deck and that kid hacks. Dude straight up just wall bangs everything. Oh no, my teammate just threw a nade off me. And he's probably going to commit suicide. Yo, the chatting game is funny as hell. Yo, these smokes are mad. You should see the smoke in Black Ops 1, the Willy Pete. Doesn't even cover anything. I just ran into my own death. But what gun are we going to use now? We're going to use the STG. Oh, this looks so awesome. Come on. Alright, we dropped the 50 bomb at least. We just slaughtered the enemy team. Chase mate, you got wrecked on the enemy team. How do you get this kind of, it's actually called RepZ, so R-E-P, and then a big Z at the end. Should be on their website. Guys, I'm gonna quickly back out and tweet out the stream real quick. Disconnect. Okay, it's not letting me do that. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna jump into the game. Guys, if you haven't ready, drop a like, check out the giveaway down below in the description, and follow me on Snapchat if you are awesome, which most of you guys are already awesome, meaning that you follow me on Snapchat. Snapchat is basically where I just take pictures of my food, or I do random shit like, I don't know, let you guys know when I'm about to stream and also what I'm gonna stream. That was an enemy. Yo, this is the MP7 from MW3, my favorite MP7. Black Ops 2-1 wasn't so good. Yo! This MP7 is sick! Look at this. It's the MW3 one. Who'd have thought? Take this intervention. I've got scavenger, I think. No, no, I don't. I have slight van probe. No, I think I have scavenger. I'm not sure. Watch this kill. See ya, mate. What? I want to see this again. Where did my bullet go? Where did my bullet go? Went right past his face. Okay. Maybe the hit detection is off. Maybe he's lagging. Yeah, he's probably lagging. Yo, this extended mags just reminds me of how hammer used to go back in the day when using this gun. M4A1. What? Where did you come from, kid? Dude's using the DSR. Oh my god, that he is shit, he is. Little scrub. Who was that? Yo, I'm about to destroy you. Dudes are trying to... Oh, if I got him right there, that would have been pretty embarrassing for him, to say the least. I moved away! Look! Wait, is he gonna show it? You probably won't even see me next to the... Look, I moved it. Okay, wait, no, that wasn't me. That was my teammate. I didn't move away fast enough. I wanted to get that pick. Oh, we got a collateral! Montage clips! Inbound, maybe not. Come on. Oh! Headshot through this little thing right here. Yo, we got my boy 9000 in the game. Number one scrub of Birmingham. Birmingham. Ah! Of course he had Glock 18 akimbos. Yep, because my USPs are nothing. Oh god. I'm gonna hit a knack at the end of the game, guys. It's gonna be knacktastic. Watch this knife, watch this knife. Whoopee! See ya, mate. This dude's like, come get me, mate. You're about to get destroyed. Mark my words. Maybe not. Of course he's camping outside, but he's not camping, but I'd like to call it camping because he killed me. And I don't like it when people kill me. And I normally blame the game for being bad whenever the people kill me. Oh, I missed him. That's the motherfucker that I want. Oh, I just swore he made me swear. Satan made me do it, God. Hashtag blame Satan in the chat. What? That was my kill. Guys, don't you just love blaming others for your mistake? Oh! Oh, we missed a quad feed. Oh, see ya, mate. I expected him to run into my freaking crosshair. Like the idiot I am. Guys are gonna hit a titty neck soon. It's gonna be crazy. Hella crazy. Guys, look, it's Action Man in the game. Young Action Man with big dreams. Ha! Got him! You know what, mate? This guy's gonna get kniffed. Oh, I never got to kniff him. We never got to kniffy him. Oh, see you, mate. G18 akimbos. Miss me with that shit. For sure, for sure, for sure. Oh, no. Oh, no. They're right here. On the right. Ah! Come on. Come on, come on. Peek, peek. Oh! My boy 9000 in the chopper gunner. I really need to start red gunning, but sometimes it's fun just to whip out a sniper and just let them come to you. Oh, I almost got him with that freaking AIDS, with that dirty steady aim pro lunge. If I was using commando, he would have died for sure, for sure, for sure. Put this down here. Oh, wow. Thank God. Oh, mate. Dr. Fries, you just got no-scoped. I am so bad. Come on, what am I doing? I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Tits, 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 tits. They're behind me. See you, mate. UAV. Of course you're watching the stream and killing me. Yo, switch off the stream right now. That's some cheating shit. Dude knows exactly where I am. Exactly where to come find me and kill me. Maybe it's a bad idea to let people play. Yo. Oh. Boys. Boys, we need to calm down. Oh, if I hit that. Watch this, watch this. Can I smell pizza? Ha! Guys, it looks like we're having pizza. It looks like we're having pizza. Who wants some? Let me know in the chat. And what kind of toppings do you guys want? Yo, I can smell pizza. It smells so nice. Put this down here. I'm about to go mad on this freaking L96 thing, guys. What the hell? I keep missing this jump. 9000 with the chopper gunner again. Oh, they took it down. Where is he? The dude's right here. You little skid. Pregnant turtles. What kind of name is that? Oh, no. One. They know I'm here. Da! Dr. Fries, mate, you can't be watching the stream and trying to kill me. That's not allowed. Yo, don't bring me pizza yet. I'm streaming. Yo, that smells so nice. Okay. Okay, kid. Okay, kid. Oh, he quick scoped me. I'll give him that. What? What's my teammate doing? You know what? I deserve to get killed after these misses. Oh, that could have been a triple collapse. Could it have been? I'm not sure. We're trying to get some montage clips here, boys. Surprisingly not going negative. 9000's about to get the 100 bomb. Probably could have got 100 kills as well if I was using a red gun, but I want to challenge myself. Heads up, enemy Oh, I was gonna knife his ass, boy. Boom. Boom. What? No, 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 no. Where is he? Dude's are down here, and she. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. They're spawning behind. I'm gonna go in for it. Ah! I ran past it. That was so stupid of me. Why would I do that? Anyway, back to the sniping action. What? Okay, fuzzy lumpkins. You little waste, man. Oh, guys. I think I'm gonna wrap this one up right here. Giveaway winners will be announced probably tomorrow. GG, everyone. Guys, enter the giveaway. It's down below in the description. I'm gonna wrap up my stream right here. Because I'm hungry as hell and I want to get some pizza. I'm not even sure how long I've been streaming. It's been a decent amount. 50 minutes. Unfortunately, no shoutouts on this one. But since there's a giveaway, that kind of makes up for it. I've got 3 Advanced Warfare Season Pass codes. But. And, yeah. Hope you guys really did enjoy it. Take care, everyone.